He threw it back shoulder, and I just threw my hand up, and God just caught it. Yeah, God, he was in me all day. I've been praying all week. I just want to thank him. We knew that we were a better team. You know what I'm saying? So throughout the whole offseason, we were just fighting outright champions. Don't lose no games in the MEAC, you know what I'm saying? And we set that goal, and we accomplished that goal. So for us to go to the A, it's a dream come true for me and the team and North Carolina Central University. And like I said, we just got one more. We're gonna finish the job.